Just press it once, right?
Yeah. If there's a number counting up, then it's recording.
Is that recording? Wow, look at this. It must be a big one, huh?
Make sure it's recording.
Yep.
Hold on. I gotta go get it. Hold on. Look out. Okay, here we go. Hold on.
Reel, Mike.
I can't reel.
Reel.
I will.
Oh, boy, he's out there, huh?
Yeah.
I don't know if I got that. He's really out there.
Hey, you want me to film? Stay with it, Mike.
Real.
You forget whether he jumps or not.
Point the rod.
Big one, huh?
I didn't get a good look at it from far away.
I did. It's good size.
No, that's not it. That's the float way up the line.
Yeah, you've never lost one. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. It includes Marlin. There he is.
He's a strong one, huh?
Hold on, here we go.
It's work.
Hold on. There you go. Matt, if you can get some pictures.
Oh, there you go. Get that one, Matt. Yep.
Okay. Strong. Strong angler, too.
Reel to it. Back to the right. Pull to the right. There you go.
Oh, right here.
Reel. Pull to the left. It's over there.
Hey, give me that bag.
Go back to the left. Slow. Don't pull hard. That's it. Oops, you're gonna jump maybe now.
holster.
Got her.
Unrod the right low.
Unrod the right low.
Got him hooked good. That's for sure.
Don't jinx it.
Huh?
Don't jinx it.
Oh, hell, he's been at the boat already. Twice.
Right to the left a little bit. There you go.
You want to tie yourself out, you rascal.
Pull back, pull slow. That way you won't pull drag off the rail. See how he's going to the right?
Gotcha. That's a beauty. Did you get that one?
No idea.
Came right up on the surface. Right here. Did that just right, Mike.
That's beauty.
You're getting the best of them now.
Go around the bow.
Go back to the right. Where did he get all that energy from?
Yeah.
Matt fed him some of his energy crap under the boat.
Matt, you're feeding him energy bars.
No, he went into our fridge and grabbed a Subway that we were supposed to have.
A pound of sugar.
Yeah, see if he wants some sugar. That's a strong fish, isn't it, Oz?
Yeah, that's a great fish.
Yeah, strong. It's not really that big. It really is. I mean, it's a fish. I mean, but it's not huge.
We'll edit that from the camera.
Probably an average size of tarpon.
We'll get a good look at it, hopefully. It may be 130 or something.
Oh, that's a big fish.
Yeah. That'd be your biggest.
130? Yeah, that's a good size fish.
Like I said on Monday, I caught a 170 and a 200. I mean, ridiculous.
145 is the biggest fish. 130 is a good fight.
Oh, yeah. I like them 70s, 60s, 50s. You guys have caught a lot of nice fish with me. That's nice 60, 70 pounder.
Well, the first one was a 35er or so.
Oh, was it really?
Yeah, yeah. A real young one.
Pull back to the left as well.
How's we got that comment on camera so we can make that your new commercial tagline?
What's that?
You caught a lot of nice fish with me.
Afraid we wouldn't hook up today.
I wasn't.
Huh?
I wasn't.
You weren't?
Good.
There he is again.
gotta be out of energy.
11 minutes.
That's one strong trick.
It is, sure is. I mean, I can, when he doesn't resist, I can barely move.
Yeah, exactly. And we got some heat on. Yeah. Like I said, I mean, we're still only at 11 minutes. It's not like he's fighting it for 30 or something.
Yeah, but he's, you can tell he's a strong fish.
Oh, yeah. He's strong.
Try it this way. I mean, I get a little more straight from my right arm.
Yeah,
but coordination wise, I'm
yeah,
the other
just
way.
Just a little jerky and not
I think I'm
smooth.
Being a little inefficient here.
That's it. Low, low. I'm going to get a call. Pull,
pull,
pull. There you go. Let me jump.
Point. Whoa! Oh, no. Long range release, huh?
Long range release.
That's it. You get that jump?
Oh, yeah.